How to get the world's worst bass tone. Okay, this might seem like a weird request, but a few years ago I made this video. How old am I here? 7. So to get this unique tone, you'll need a white BC Reach copy with dodgy electrics, never-ending control knobs, and about 10 years worth of gunk. But it was my first bass, so it still holds a place in my heart. Here's the insane sound it managed to create.